authenticity. You know when you're watching a movie and the actor starts crying, ooh, and you're thinking, it looks like you just cut an onion and you're not actually crying over a traumatic event? Well, that can happen in writing too. You have to remember to be as authentic as possible. This means all of your characters have to feel something very authentic that other people can relate to. So my writing tip of the day is to write what you know. I'm not trying to say that you can't write about battling a dragon. I mean, none of us have done that before. It's not about writing what you've done, it's about writing what emotions you've experienced. For example, did you ever really, really, really want a pony for Christmas so bad that you'd run to the ends of the earth for it? This whole woo! Well, take that emotion you had as a 5-year-old, or 12-year-old, or 18-year-old, and put it into your story. So if you want to be authentic, dig inside of yourself and find a time that you felt what you want your character to feel. That's my writing tip of the day. My name is Danielle, and I work here at Wattpad HQ, and I'm the writer of Crumbs on Wattpad. Good luck on your story, and don't forget to take the 30-day writing challenge on Wattpad. Bye, everybody.